What do you
I don't know why.
From? Like I said, what are you doing? Anyways, where is Freak?
Now, Cece, you know your brother. He loves to make a grand entrance. He gets it from your mother. She's always showing up late for work.
I arrive when my services are needed and not before. Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah, I'm just explaining where he gets it from.
Mm-hmm. Was I missed?
Boy, where were you?
I was taking out the trash, Mama.
You're such a good son. I'm gonna miss you when you go off to college.
Yeah, who's gonna do the trash detail?
Oh, don't worry about that, Pop. Cece could take over.
Not so fast. I'm going wherever you going. Someone has to keep you on track and them college chicks off.
That's right, Cece. You help tutor them. I'll take care of the young ladies.
Vic, go home. Why are you even here?
Yo, because I'm the cameraman. You know what? Speaking of which, Freak, you ready? Hey, these young college hotties already hit me up, man. Oh, just tell me in the World Wish University.
Vic, in due time. Relax, brother.
Yeah, Vic, shut up. Freak was born ready. Now make sure you don't cut off my head, because I got to look for it.
All right, everyone, I'm ready. I'm ready. Vic, you rolling?
Rolling.
Hi, everyone. I'd like to thank everyone from my coaches to my teammates. You guys taught me the importance of teamwork and working together. So thank you. I'd like to give a big shout out to my main man, Vic, holding the camera down. I ain't gonna ask where you got the camera, but thanks. I'd like to thank my loving parents for sacrificing so much to provide for me and my sister. And I'd like to thank my twin, Cece, for being a great role model in my life. This has been an extremely tough decision. Each school was carefully considered, but I have finally decided to choose.
I have no idea what I'm gonna choose. I'm looking at UCLA, Georgetown, or Jayhawks, Kansas Jayhawks. You know what? I'm going UCLA, man. Yo, when I'm playing basketball practice, we doing UCLA practices, man. You know, all that shit there. So I'm going UCLA.
I've always wanted to spend time in Cali and enjoy the beaches, because I'm tired of this New York snow. Good weather aside, UCLA.
That's my boy.
UCLA provides a great opportunity. First of all, Los Angeles, prepare. Because as new brewing on the block, I plan to come in and contribute to the great legacy of winning there and usher a new dynasty of winning there. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in, and see you on the West Coast. UCLA, fight, fight, fight. UCLA, fight, fight, fight.
Oh, we got an achievement.
That little dance he does. He came out doing that.
Freaking and vibing.
Oh, my goodness. Freaking and vibing. Yeah. He was running from the time he was 9 months old. I mean, really, the boy didn't crawl. He skipped that and went right to running around and getting into everything. He actually became, I guess, like a neighborhood mascot, you know? People were really proud of him. They come to those games and watch him. And then I could see that he became everyone's hope.
All right, sorry for talking a little bit there, but this, my career so far, hasn't been a disappointment as it was last year. Last year, it was a total nightmare, man. So, I think it was so messy last year. Just gonna take my mic away. Okay. It was so messy last year, like, damn. Kelly Matthews, again. Practicing for his first college game. He is hype. He's just warming up, trying to get his shots right. But first of all, you know, this jumper is trash. Yeah, so I'm gonna take a new one. I don't know what I'm gonna go with. Just go one of these, What about release? How many release are there? A Okay, that seems really money right there. That's what I'm gonna try. So he's just warming up here, trying to get the shots perfect before his high school appearance, high school debut, whatever it's called, man. Okay, this release is money. This money release, yeah. Budget. Missed one shot though. I don't know why the step back is like. Alright, let's get into this. Man, freshman year, first game, UCLA Bruins versus Louisville Cardinals. Let's do it! Alright, I'm just going top 10, but it's right out in the middle of everything. It's not going down, so that's good, but you know, I haven't even played it. Didn't fans hoping freak more than a one and done as UCLA basket season kicks off. I hope I can do well, man. Lining up to watch Kelly Matthews play for Bruins. UCLA Bruins. UCLA fight.
Welcome, everyone, to an exciting broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports. Some great action in store tonight.
All right, we are here. Sorry for pausing it, but wow, this commentary is loud. We're going to set it down to 50. We're going to set everything down to 50 so you can hear me, but you can still hear that, though. Everything at 50. Not beats. I don't want beats in game. Want it? Just tell me. I don't know if this is still too loud. Well, if it is, make sure to comment. As long as you can hear me, though. Oh, God. Terrible defense.
You're a college hoop game. You hear the student section rocking and the band playing. This is pure basketball.
And I like that college music. That looks like a name, though. An A. No, right there.
When you get two high-profile teams meeting up with future stars making a name for themselves, I think it just adds to the excitement.
Now let's take a look at Louisville's opening lineup. Sanders is out there with Rozier. Then there's Hill. Then it's White. And it's Mack in at the center position.
And you see Frank out there. Nobody is 100% sure
what position
he'll be best at. On the next level, but they know he'll be out on the wing.
And one first basket, UCLA. And I don't know why I have this arm sleeve thing on. Because I tried to get it off, but it wouldn't go off. Yeah, that was really early there.
He's got a really good sense of how to operate from the wing.
I should have got that late or that a free throw to go, though. Doesn't matter. We're moving on. How did he free, or that guy didn't block him? Oh, I forgot to. Okay, you can do it now. Just take it off. But I want that arm sleeve to go away, though. But, you know, I tried to get it off and pressed unequip, but it didn't really unequip. So that was weird. Passing it into the center. What's the center? What can the center do?
And
then aim me on the perimeter. Oh, I'm on the offensive glass. No one guarding me on the pull-up for the easy J. Bam!
Matthews has got his second bucket of the night.
Just an innate ability to rebound the basketball and then make the defense pay.
No, I think the crowd might be too loud. I think also the crowd down to 30.
Here's
I'm stripping you.
Sanders,
oh, that's my man.
Nice
dang team. It.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan.
Yeah, weak defense. Send me a good pick. Throw into the basket, easy layup.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't
even. We got a new commentator on this year, huh?
They set the screen.
Oh. Yeah, I'll keep the quarters at at 6 minutes because, you know, it's high school, man. We don't want to play too long. I'm showing you the moves, man. Okay, pass it to Robert. Robert's passing it to Freeze. Passing it to me. That's a dangerous pass. See over there in the corner.
Out to the right wing. Five to shoot.
I don't want to let it go.
Here's Roberts.
I'll stand a second to three.
It's rebounded by Louisville. And even 3-on-3 break.
I'm guarding you. You're not going anywhere. Bad pass. I'm running. I see this. I didn't mean to take a layup though, but I did it. I don't even know how to lob this year. No idea. We are leading 8-4. I have scored 6 points. You can see that at the break, though, but... Yeah. See, it really looks like the Nate.
And the Bruins going in with now a new group getting ready to come in for the Bruins. Roberts has checked in for Thomas.
All right.
Martin comes in for Morris. Porter's checked in for Fresh. And it's Matthews in for Starks. Matthews, he's in at point guard. He's out there at
move
quarter.
The ball.
And it's Roberts in at the
much.
Five. Home in the paint. Johnson
sticking too much. I actually moved the ball there, but he took a stupid layup. Not layup, shot. I'm playing point guard. I'm probably too high for point guard. Point guard. I don't know if I'm too. Oh, that's Odom.
It's been winning as usual for the Cardinals.
And for Louisville, you've got White. Early,
oh. What are you doing, Free? Okay, good shot though. But I was wide open for the three.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
I'm always going around.
And Sanders, here we go.
Nope.
And it's blocked by Matthews.
Campbell, don't dribble. Campbell, I'm the point guard.
Pass to Free. Outside Matthews. There's Rooney.
Oh, what are you doing? That was a bad layup.
But it's no good.
And one thing that Louisville has is a very good track record
good.
Of always remaining
good defense.
In the title picture. More often than
yeah,
not,
see Campbell there. Easy layup. We are killing them. We are killing them. UCLA seems like a really good choice for me. All right, pass it. Odom, I see you want to pass this. You know, my arm sleeve apparently went away.
And Sanders kicks to White.
No shot clock tease. No shot. No. No shot clock tease. I didn't even block him. But still. Okay. At halftime, I had 6 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist, and 1 block. Shooting 100% from the field. Let's do this.
And the second half of basketball is about to get underway, folks. Welcome back to this broadcast of college basketball.
All right, I'm going to let me a pick. I didn't mean from that side, though, but you're still wide open. Ah, that was the weird-ass animation right there. What happened? Still plenty of time. I don't know why me and Free are standing so close together. It's kind of weird. And what are the players on the bench doing? Like, what are the cheerleaders and stuff? What are they doing? They're just like, who? I just saw that trumpets there next to the UCLA mascot. Okay, I got stuck in that screen. I got sucked up on it.
John Wood, not just his impact on the school, but his place in the history of basketball. He helped put college basketball on the map in a big way.
On the court right now for the Cardinals.
I helped, though. Out there with White. I helped, though.
Then there's Sanders. And it's Mack in at the 5 spot. The Bruins leading by 10. Got a piece
what?
Of it.
That's
passes it to White.
Oh, I thought we had that. How did my player not have that? Well, this screen turning makes my eyes go mad.
Passes so perfectly.
Yo, Free. Pass it.
The legendary John Wooden was the coach at UCLA from 1948 until 1975, and Greg, you built his program from obscurity into one of the most.
What? I thought you would dunk it there. That looked like an obvious dunk. Anyway.
Oh,
why did I jump? No, that is hella deep. Thank you. That was NBA range. That was Stephen Curry range. Yo, Free. What are you doing?
Matthews up top.
Oh, that speed, though. 6 points
for him. To the middle. It's deflected.
I didn't mean to pass it inside. Come on. Wow. Bullshit.
Here's Rozier.
Bullshit.
He's
bullcrap. Or bogus, whatever you call it. That right there was just.
He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. To the inside. Here's Sanders. And it's
mean block. Mean block. Oh, mean block there. Just found out that you couldn't actually go back and see it. Wow. They've really shrinking the length of the
shot clock.
You can, like, you know, go back.
The shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
Yo, they're getting back in this.
Nothing makes a coach happier than selflessness on the basketball court.
Are they double teaming? We're sticking too much, really? We're sticking too much? I tried to pass the ball. See, we got a score. If I didn't pass it, then we wouldn't have gotten the score. I need to pass the ball more, yo. I'm not a point guard. I'm a shooting guard. Oh, I should have shown you. Handle. We ain't getting nowhere. I'm sticking on you.
Your skill set on the court.
Here's the screen. Johnson against Russell. Louisville needs to get a shot off.
Nah, not. Give me this. The good thing is that the players on your team doesn't, you know, try to go for the rebound. Oh, come on.
Morris with the ball.
You really look like Markeith Morris. Morris brothers.
And he makes
good
the
layup.
Really tough, but good.
Sorry for the mic there. I don't know what happened. Got a little bit too close. They got another timeout? We're playing too good. Too good. Right. I'm in a point guard, apparently, even though I'm a shooting guard.
And it's Morris in at the three shot.
Guard. Harold. His name's Harold. I thought it was Nene. Nay or Nene.
Leak out so we can get some easy transition points.
Okay, what did that guy just do with his feet? Alright, I'm now a.
Oh. And a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for the Bruins.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnovers.
The Bruins leading by 8.
We played 8 minutes in high school and 12 minutes. The game is 12 minutes. Now, I'm not playing 12 minutes. Not yet. Much. Oh, I haven't started. Good pass, though. Pass it in. Ooh. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What was that all about? You flopped, and they flopped, and we all flopped, and then you flopped again. It's Flop City.
Pass to Rozier. He kicks the mat.
I'm helping.
So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the
I don't even know if they scored any oh, not free throw, they just scored one. Wow, that's just what I was about to say.
No,
I'm not regretting that I'm not playing for Louisville.
Matthews against Sanders. Matthews goes in. It's enemies of very efficient 5 for 6 on the game.
And you see a lot of players.
9 for 6? I mean 6 for 9 or 9 of 6?
That is not the case.
Time out. Really? All these timeouts, though.
Focuses on playing his game.
Yeah, I like that about him, Greg. I mean, in a
I think I'm making. I mean, I think I'm making not too long episodes. I mean, if you look at Chris Move, he's making like 4 minute or 8 minutes an episode, and I'm making like 13 seconds maybe, or 13 minutes. Left. Pass it. Oh my God! Why was that pass so late?
Here's Rozier, free defending.
Okay, they really take bad shots.
To just 7 on the bucket from Rozier.
Wow, risky shot there, size-wise, but the incredible skill that he possesses allows that one to go.
But you know, when I get to the NBA, the video is going to be so much longer. Like, I'm just going right in and taking a weird layup. Come on, all these timeouts. But, you know, we're going to get a lot longer episodes. We're going to get 24 minutes or longer episodes when I get to the NBA, if I get to the NBA, if I don't get sent down to the D-League. I probably don't because, you know, I'm playing all right. I play okay.
Louisville trails by 9. Rozier the pass to Matt. Here's Rozier.
When you go into the post, if I can, I will go over and help. Don't know what happens to my mic right there.
We call that the pocket pass, and he did it well.
Damn, go to the basket. No, didn't mean to pass to that guy. That was just pass it to stupid people.
Matthews against Sanders. There's the pick. Matthews into the lane.
Come on, why? Why would you pass it?
Not on their side. They need a very quick bucket, a real quick one.
Got a piece of it. Sanders with the ball.
Oh, no.
Matthews covering.
You know, so often we can forget that these players are student athletes. I mean, Freak does not have that problem. He's an amazing student off the floor and is very dedicated in the classroom.
And how about Freak with a 4.0 GPA and honor student in high school and has carried that same work ethic to college as well as he prepares for his games. He truly embodies what it means to be a student.
Ah, weak layup, not weak. I changed it midair, but...
Not anymore. I mean, any chance they had...
Oh, shit.
...slip right out of their hand.
I'm trying to make a stupid pass.
And it's the Bruins with the ball. And they foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not...
Oh, no. I didn't want to do it to Campbell.
You got to try and extend the game.
Get to the other guy. No! No, 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 no,
good work there in getting the hand in there to come up with that steal.
Shit. I was just about to say that we're going to call this a high school domination. But... I mean, if they get back in this, it's not any domination. Yes. Come on. Free, gotta hit these. Gotta hit these. Look at all the sweat.
But now, still a one-possession game.
And no problem there in the first free throw. 1-1 situation, so he'll get another. And he hits both.
Yes. Yes. They need a three. To need... And then we need to miss our free throws, and then they have to score three to win it.
Timeout.
Yeah, kind of late they took that time out, though. But, you know, I don't think that I make the episodes too long, you know? 24 minutes ain't the most, I mean... No. It's done! First game done! I almost scored that, though. 23-28. Ooh, they actually got really, really close there.
Probably a little closer than they would have liked it, but Clark, a win nonetheless.
Yeah, it appeared to me as though the...
12 points, 4 rebounds, 1 assist, 2 blocks, 6 of 9 from the field. Missed my free throw, though. Missed my 3, though. But 11 minutes and 3 turnovers.